Hello, 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 hello. Yeah, I know. Once again, multitasking. But you know, a certain someone actually requested me to do a game walkthrough. Yes. I'm sure by you recognizing that we just saw there, you know what game this is. But, and if you've probably looked around, you probably know some people I know. That someone is doing one of these, except he's not doing this side, so I decided to do this side before he does, so then I would be like, oh yeah, I'm unique. I beat you to it. But no. If you don't know what I'm talking about, you obviously haven't, you don't know me very well.
Resident Evil 2.
We're playing Claire's side A. Because Claire side A and Leon side B is the true ending, and I like that.
A bizarre incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City.
Uh-huh.
It was later revealed that the terrible disaster had been caused by the T-virus, a mutagenic toxin created by the international enterprise Umbrella Incorporated.
Umbrella.
For use in bioweapon experiments. The Raccoon City Police Department's Special STARS unit immediately began investigation in the affair. The case was apparently closed, thanks to the efforts of STARS members Chris Redfield and Jill Valentine.
Or so they thought.
But the Umbrella Corporation's experiments were far from finished.
I'm a motorcycle. Welcome to Raccoon City. Oh yeah, look at that ass.
I'm finally here.
And it's empty. Does that not occur to you? Ouch, that's gotta hurt.
That guy's a maniac. Why'd he bite me?
Was he a zombie dude? I'm totally like chilling right now. I blame my gaming ADD for making me do this.
Is anyone here?
Yeah, we're just eating.
Hello?
We're ghost people, mostly. Well, except for the guy in the back. We're having our own dinner here. So, babe.
Look, I'm sorry I bothered you, okay? Just don't come any closer. Are you listening?
Oh my god, just run, bitch.
We can't stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer.
Lols. Ooh, a Burger King. Oh, look, a car! Well, stealing your car. For Jesus! Joke's on you. That's not my car. For Jesus! Shut up!
What's going on? I arrived in town. And the whole place went insane.
The radio's
what?
Out.
My name's Claire.
You're a cop, right?
Wait, how do you know
yeah,
that?
I don't know. First I'm fucking up. Job. Great, huh? Name's Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield. I came to find my brother, Chris.
I could drift. Watch this. Slow down.
Hey, could you open the glove box?
Sure. There's a gun inside.
Better take it with you.
Ah! No! I could sure fuck this! Jesus! Jesus! Whoa, that's why you always wear seatbelts, children.
You okay?
Still in one piece. Look what you did, Claire. Oh shit!
That maniac's got wheels. Run!
At least the car didn't explode. Boom!
Claire!
Leon!
I'm okay.
If I find you, I will kill you. Okay, now let's get the fuck out of here. We are parted by unescapable destiny. This was just the beginning of their worst nightmare. Run away! Oh wait, what's this? That's nothing! Ah, I'm on fire! Wait, how's my... Oh, I'm still fine. Okay. Okay, my gun's already equipped. Stop right there, miss. I'm a cop. Oh yeah? Then what's your badge number? What's the password? Go away! Lol. I'm gonna make some very minor references that aren't really accurate.
Freeze! Who are you? What are you doing here?
Don't shoot! I'm a human!
Ooh. Sorry about that, babe. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I ain't got no clue, darling. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies. But don't you worry, girlie. You'll be safe in here.
Yep. My name is Kendo.
Keep a close eye on things.
Yeah, I know what you're keeping a close eye on. It's my ass, you pervert.
Hey, my name is John, or whatever his name is. And I was hoping you and I could, you know, get together, blah, blah, blah. You know what? Screw you, I'm out of here. Oh, shit! My bow didn't do shit! Whoa, why am I heading that direction? Up. I want to play basketball. But no. Yoink. Now if I was Leon, I'd be like, no one ever said my first words until I was 7. Guess what they were? Sony Dreamcast. Well, I gotta get going, guys. Get off! Making me waste my bullets. Bitch. Hey, why did you shoot me? Yeah, I'm getting a kick out of this. Shut up. Anyways. Hi.
But I'm playing as a girl, dipshit. Ah, son of a bitch, get off me, kick! Okay, that was kind of pathetic for the camera to do that, but okay. Clear the kicker! Every bullet counts. And I mean it, every bullet counts. Fuck. Fuck. I can do this! Shit! Yay! Okay, now if I did things right and actually did what I was not supposed to do, then I probably would have met Brad downstairs and got the key and blah blah blah. Yes, Brad is downstairs below us if I had to grab any items. I'm pretty sure someone didn't tell you that, but yeah. There's the herb hiding in the bushes, if that makes any sense to you. Damn it, I want to see them! Oh, no wait, that's resonating outbreak. What am I thinking? Anyways. Hooray for the number one music theme for police stations. The outbreak one was okay too. But the piano's awesome. Game over. Yes. What? No! That would be Resident Hazard reference. If anyone knows that one. But I doubt any of you guys will if you don't watch that much videos like I do or have that much free time. Like someone I know named ChibiGeek101 or Rave on YouTube or other places as well, but you know. Man, 4 walkthroughs. Or let's do walkthroughs. But you know. I'm gonna call it a let's do. I don't like using let's play. That's too. I don't know. Something about it makes me feel itchy in the head. The music is really eerie.
Hang in there. Are you the only officer left in the building?
Who are you?
Claire. Claire Redfield. I'm looking for my brother, Chris.
We lost contact with him over 10 days ago. Chris, Jill, Barry. Every last STARS team member has disappeared. We should have listened to them.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving these zombie-like creatures. In a mansion located in the outskirts of this city.
Resident Evil 1.
Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything.
Umbrella.
At the risk of their own lives. But no one believed them.
Are you okay?
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go.
But...
Just go.
Why the fuck are you so interested in my car, motherfucker?
Okay.
No reason.
Just hang in there. I'll be back soon.
Well, gotta go, bye. Hey, turn back the jazz back up, motherfucker. Fucker locked the door with all he can. I mean, with all his might. I hiccuped and I burped. Thank you.